And in the reflection of the wolf's eyes, you see a little girl who looks a lot like you with a red cloak. You recognize from an old family portrait your grandmother as a little girl walking through the forest.
Where is she now? Do I get to see her again? Did she start a new story like me?
There are old versions of our story from long, long ago. And in most of the stories that exist now, you and your grandmother are happily reunited. In this version, no.